It's AumSum time!
Why do some people have a fear of flying? Cause airplanes don't provide giant burgers. Now, one of the reasons for this is claustrophobia, the fear of being in enclosed spaces. Now, when in a car, a claustrophobic person can open the windows and not feel trapped. However, in an airplane, he can't do this. Hence, he experiences claustrophobia in an airplane. Second is not being in control of the situation. For example, a car is in our control. We can get down at any moment. But since the plane is 30,000 feet above the ground, we have no control over what is happening. Also, as planes fly at high altitudes, they are built to handle cloud turbulence. But when a person experiences such turbulence, it can make him anxious and increases fear of flying. Besides this, media broadcasts the news of crashes over and over again, thus influencing us and creating a fear of flying.
Why are airplane windows oval?
Cause I told the airplane manufacturers to do so!
Oh, stop bluffing. When airplanes fly at higher altitudes, the air pressure inside the airplane is more than the air pressure outside. Hence, the cabin slightly expands, thus creating stress which flows through the cabin's material. Now, when the windows were square or rectangular, the stress caused tension to build up at the corners of square windows. This tension produced cracks in the cabin, thus leading to crashes.
Oh, so sad.
Hence, this design flaw was corrected by making windows oval. Oval windows provide a smoother path for stress to flow, due to which tension is not produced, and hence, airplanes are safe. What happens if a plane is struck by lightning?
It will start glowing like a disco ball.
No! Lightning is a massive flow of charge which carries thousands of volts of electric current. Thus, it is extremely fatal for living beings and can damage anything that comes in its way.
Yeah, dude. It is really terrifying.
Now, many times, airplanes get caught in a heavy lightning storm. However, airplanes are designed to handle the lightning strikes. The outer skin of most planes is primarily made of aluminum. Aluminum is a good conductor of electricity. When lightning hits the airplane, the electric current travels through the outer skin of the plane. It does not pass into the plane. Eventually, it exits off through another extremity, such as tail. Thus, the airplane and the passengers within remain protected. Why does airplane food taste bad?
I don't know.
Wait, I'll explain. Our ability to perceive taste is affected by a few factors such as humidity, air pressure, etc. In an airplane, the humidity is less as compared to that on the ground. This makes the air in the airplane quite dry. Also, to maintain the air pressure inside and outside the airplane, the air pressure inside it is decreased. Decreased air pressure and dry air dries our nose and mouth. Dry nose cannot properly smell odors.
Yeah, dude, I'm not able to smell the burger.
Now, smell of food helps us to understand the flavor and ingredients of the food. Thus, the food which we cannot smell properly appears unappealing. Also, dry mouth reduces the sensitivity of our taste buds. As a result, we cannot perceive the taste of food properly.